Ay, el veneno es muy cerebrano.
Gracias. For the region.
That is for the future, we can think about
we also like to look at this board as some kind of regional
local market.
Yeah, because the local market is small and even though we can make this kind of between 3 to 5% of course every year. It can be also that
Well,
for the time being, we have a lot of room to accommodate additional activities because if you compare to the current activity, the port of Dili, only half of this quay will be able to accommodate all this the current Dili port activity. So we are able to accommodate also and receive oil and gas activity, and can be maybe 50% of our activity.
They have to build the jetty and also the oil and gas storage tanks
Maybe there is the equipment for the oil and gas.
It's supply, it's more storage.
There is some point that the opportunity to put this oil storage and so on. That's a good project in the future. Yeah, I think it was an idea in the beginning. Mm. Raphael Ribeiro, our chairman, and he has been here right from the beginning, even before the beginning. Maybe you can explain more about what was the idea at the beginning.
Let's see the profit from your operation, because then we can expand with
exactly.
You come from the private sector, you want to see when you come.
Well, I mean, at least we need to be profitable.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah.